In this video, we're going to show you how to submit a 3DMark Skydiver submission to HWBOT. First of all, we need to download the benchmark software. Go to hwbot.org, click on the Benchmarks tab, and then scroll down until you find Skydiver. Click on the Download button, and you will be directed to 3DMark.com to download the benchmark. Follow the instructions you see on the video and download the software. Once you've installed the software, open 3DMark. Scroll down until you find a Skydiver benchmark. Click Run to start the benchmark. Once the benchmark is completed, it will automatically redirect you to a website where you can find your benchmark score. Now let's make the verification screenshot. We open CPU-Z to show the CPU information and the memory information. We also open GPU-Z to indicate the graphics card used. Make sure that all the information, including your system specifications and the score, are visible on the screenshot. We use the snipping tool to make the validation screenshot and then save it to our desktop. Now it's time to submit to hwbot.org. Once again, go to hwbot.org and click on Submit Score in the upper right corner. On this page, select the 3DMark Skydiver benchmark from the drop-down menu and click Submit. Now we can enter all the hardware manually. So first we enter the benchmark score and then enter CPU and VGA information. You can also enter memory, PSU and disk information if you want to. Make sure to select the cooling of your graphics card. Once completed, upload the verification screenshot, which is mandatory for all submissions, and add the verification link where necessary. Then click on Read and Agree the Rules, submit your benchmark result, and that's it. You've successfully made a submission. Good luck!